Down at 14 from the 36-yard line. Zappe's pass bounced away from Aguilar, and it was picked off.
Second down and 20 as a result. Zappe passes in the air and intercepted by Smith. Tipped at the line, and Roquan Smith with another takeaway for the Chicago D.
Been an interesting offseason, obviously, with New England and everything that's in front of them.
Zappe. Broken up, intercepted. Fitzpatrick.
Zappe, first and 10. Parker in motion, up the middle to go. Bang down, intercepted on the ricochet. It's picked off on the ricochet at the 20-yard line. Lowe is playing the position. The running back is Harris. First and 10, intercepted. Picked off by Douglas. Here he goes, weaving inside the 15. Brought down by Farrell.
Quickly with without really a whole lot of good players. And then they got better players in, and they got outstanding on defense.
This is going to be intercepted by the rookie Gordon. Kyler Gordon just runs out of gas.
Less than 40 seconds to go. Zappe with a fake snap. Fake spike. Pardon me. It's intercepted. Oh, boy. Rodney Thomas.
Zappe fires, and it is picked off. The third Giants interception, this time it's Xavier McKinney.
He struggled after the break. Looks to throw. On the move, he's in trouble, and he throws an interception right into the hands of Willie Gay. Different game, same story for Zappe.
Nichols secondary, third and 11, they need the 45. Zappe blitzes on. Picked off by Douglas. Breaking tackles, got a block, finds a gap. He is.
So pathetic, I think, is the word. And when you're last in the league, that describes it. Zappe. Trying to change
that. It's intercepted. First takeaway of the game. Ashton Davis. And the ball's loose.
Score there. All three timeouts. Jets have two. Zappe with a quick throw. And that's intercepted. It went right by a receiver. Tony Adams secured that as
back again. I use my back against the wall. Never caught on y'all, never count on y'all, always count on God.